think I've gotten up anything with that.
Well, it's great because it looks like a SEX-10 to trail honcho. So the body and one body clip are from the honcho. G-speed chassis, Capper axles and drive lines. Let me see up in there. Good angle for you. Yeah. Not your average crawler, that's for sure. And it's brushless. Oh. Oh, we were touching body right there.
I think I was breaking slider right there.
Oh.
If you were to squat it down a little bit more, it's still, everything sits lower.
Low center of gravity Vanquish to a stock SCX-10-2. That shows a pretty good angle of it there, huh?
Yeah.
At least the tires are the same, but...
And then... Set the... See just the difference in where the motor sits? That's a decent amount of weight.
Stay. Maybe, yeah. Pretty cool.
It'd be even. It'd sit lower if the axles were straight, but I kind of wanted the clearance of the Capra axles. And. Oh, fuck, I got super glue all over my finger. tons of people have done the V3 with Capra. Axles. So there's like if you have a question, probably somebody had the same exact thing. God damn it, I just got super glue on the boot now.
What's going on over there, buddy?
I'm just fucking super glue all over the place. God damn Velcro.
What the model G-speed is that again?
It's the carbon steel V3.
V3?
So the cheapest one. The beginner one. The heaviest one.
Yeah. Compared to the carbon fibers?
Yeah, but also the way that I drive.
Maybe you want the
I
steel,
I feel like
huh?
I would obliterate it. Carbon fiber rail. The sliders didn't hold up well. I guess they held up because they're still there, but printing, I think those are in 40% infill just to get them out so that I had something to mount to.
The new ones?
No, the new ones are 100% infill.
Oh, okay.
They're actually behind you in that box.
Oh.
And there are different styles. More like the ones that you actually get from.
Oh yeah.
These ones don't exactly follow the lines of the frame.
That's kind of shimmery.
They're thinner. Those ones are thinner too. So in turn you'll probably get hung up less on a like a V'd out rock.
Yeah. Or a
valley. I just think it's cool that you could see the color change in those.
Yeah, that's really cool.